Hello everybody, Jose Rodriguez here. As you guys may have already heard, Qimage Ultimate now has AI, artificial intelligence. Basically, it sets the driver for you. In fact, you don't even have to go internally in the driver to do anything any longer. You do everything within the application itself. Let's go ahead and set up a Pro-100 to print using a profile for a particular Canon paper. So let's go ahead and do that real quick. Okay, so now we are inside Qimage, and we have 5x7 loaded. I think that's what I previously did, so it remembers that. Let's go ahead and change that. And we'll just choose, I don't know, how about a traditional 8x10? We'll choose that, and as you can see, it just gives me immediately two spots for two prints to be laid down. We don't want that. We want to print on the whole paper, so we're going to click on this Print tab. Fit to page, that's it. Let's go back now. Now say I want to print on a Canon glossy, but one of the really, really high quality glossy, like Photo Paper Pro Platinum. So we'll pick that one, 8.5x11. Wait a minute, I did not set that to 8.5x11, but it's remembering that the last time I used Platinum, I had 8.5x11s chosen. So let's go ahead and pick 8x10 again. Let's go to print. And fit to page. Do not pick 8x10. That is for a different purpose. Fit to page. Okay, now we are ready to get our settings correctly. So we have the Canon Pro 100. We have Photo Paper Pro Platinum, 8x10. And we're letting the printer control color, but no, that's not what I want to do. I want to let Qimage control color. Although, it's fine. When you set or choose to let the driver manage color, the driver will be set properly. That means it will be set to ICM mode. But let's go ahead and do this. We're going to click here, and I have hundreds of profiles, so I don't want to spend minutes looking for the correct matching profile for Pro Platinum. Let's let Qimage do that for us. Suggest printer profiles. If I go to browse, it's going to show me all my profiles. Look what's on top. Right away. Now, is my paper the N type or the older? So you'll have to look at your package and see which one it is and then choose the correct one. Let's assume that it is Platinum N. We'll pick on that. Open. It's going to choose a default of relative colorimetric, which I recommend you use, and black point compensation. Okay. That's it. Look what happened. The driver AI has fixed some printer driver settings. So now we're good. We have a blue tick mark. And what was it that Qimage did to the driver? Well, we're letting Qimage control color. We're using the Canon profile for the Platinum N paper. Look at that. It's set to Platinum N. I didn't set that. And look at that. It's set to 8x10. I didn't set that. Custom means the highest quality, by the way. Let's click on color intensity manual adjustment and see what it did to the driver color management. It set it to none. Boom. That means this driver is not going to be controlling color, and Qimage will. That's it. All you got to do now is print. Print and click OK. And you will get the correct settings applied to that print. Now let's let the driver do this. For whatever the reason you want to let the driver do this, we'll go ahead and delete that. And let the printer driver manage color. We're going to get that warning. You see that? So what did it change in the driver? Let's have a look. Matching. It better not be none. ICM. You see that? So here you can change the rendering intent to relative colorimetric manually. Printer profile is going to choose that one, and that's it. It's going to choose the Platinum profile for you. It's sort of like behind your back, so you just have to trust it. We just load this and print it. Same thing. So whether we let the driver control color, or just let Qimage do it for us, which is really the way you should go. See that? Platinum, open. Settings have been changed on the driver. You cannot, I repeat, you cannot double profile. That is the most common error. People that are beginning to get into this craft, and even people like me who has been doing this for, you know, almost 20 years digitally, I can still remember when I did that just recently, where I double profile. I wasn't using Qimage to print. And that is why I recommend Qimage. If you're going to be serious about printing your images, make sure you use Qimage, because not only does it handle the color management automatically for you and prevents you from making silly mistakes, they happen. It's something you have to live with every once in a while. But you will not ever have to worry about that. It simply will not happen. Okay? So, paper choice, size, tell the application who you want to control color. If it's the driver, why do that? Let Qimage control color. Open, suggest profile. That's it. It will put that Canon profile to the top. Choose it. Okay. Okay. Print. That's it. You'll never have a print come out with off color because you double profile accidentally. It just simply will not happen any longer. For those of you who might be interested, I have a 10% off link on my video descriptions. Make sure you use it, or simply download the 14-day trial and try it out. Again, remember that the user interface is totally different than anything else you've ever used in your life. Get used to it, learn it, because for printing your photos, for me anyway, is the way to go. I use nothing else. When I use something else, I may make a mistake, and this prevents me from ever making the double profiling mistake that everybody encounters when they are learning this craft. Thank you so much. Don't forget to subscribe, share, and like. We'll see you the next time. Happy printing, everybody. Bye-bye.